Before the Batwing, the Batcopter, and even the Batplane, the Caped Crusader's first aircraft was the Bat Gyro. First appearing in Detective Comics number 32 in 1939, this was an autogyro, not a helicopter. Autogyros predated helicopters by over a decade. They used an unpowered rotor in free rotation to generate additional lift. Famously, Amelia Earhart in 1931 used an autogyro to set a world altitude record. Here are the parts you'll need for the main fuselage. Feel free to substitute whatever parts you like to modify or improve the design. Here, you could use a 2x6 plate instead of two 2x3s. Here are the pieces for the rotor assembly. Just four pieces are needed for the propeller. The forward landing gear is in two sides, each made up of six pieces. Make sure the hinge fingers are parallel to the wings. Finally, let's put all the sub-assemblies together. If the propeller doesn't spin, just pull it out a little. And here's your finished Bat Gyro. As always, thanks for watching.